Hey guys, as you may already know, not every Android smartphone manufacturer provides you an app to transfer text messages and other files from iPhone to Android. So in this video, I will show you a few ways to transfer text messages from iPhone to any Android device you have. Let's get started. In the first method, I'll use iPhone SMS to Android Transfer Tool to transfer all my text messages and iMessages from iPhone to my Android phone. This tool is available for Windows and Mac. You can check the description text of this video to get this tool for your PC. After running this tool on your PC, connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB or Lightning cable. In a few seconds, software will start loading text messages from your iPhone. If the software doesn't detect your iPhone, then please back up your iPhone using the Finder or iTunes. Software has successfully loaded text messages from my iPhone. Now we'll enable a special mode called USB debugging on our Android. Just go to Settings, About Phone, Software Info, and tap on Build Number option 7 times to reveal the Developer Options menu. From the Developer Options menu, you can easily turn on the USB debugging feature on your Android. Now it is time to connect the Android device to computer with the USB cable. Software will install an app called SMS Sync on your Android device. Keep tapping on Continue button to give the app necessary permissions to transfer text messages from iPhone to your Android. Now, the software is asking to provide the permission to read and write the SMS on Android. So let's do that. It seems we've already provided the app all the required permissions, so we don't have to do anything else. Just press the OK button and move to the next step. Now, select your iPhone and press Transfer Messages from iPhone to Android button. This is the last step. You need to make the SMS Sync your default text message app so it can transfer all the SMS messages from iPhone to your Android. This is quite simple. You need to go to Settings, Apps, choose Default Apps, and make SMS Sync as your default SMS app. Don't worry, you can make messages as your default SMS app later in just one click. Click the OK button and the app will start transferring text messages from iPhone to your Android. Click the OK button and we're done. Software successfully transferred SMS from iPhone to Android. If for some reason this method doesn't work for you, then there's another way to quickly and easily transfer text messages from iPhone to Android. In the second method, I will use another computer utility to transfer messages from my Android to my iPhone. Again, you can check the video description to know more about this computer utility. After running the app on your PC, select Backup and Restore mode, and then click the Backup button. Now, connect your iPhone to your PC using the USB cable. App is loading content from my iPhone. It should take a couple of minutes. All my iPhone data loaded successfully. Let's select only text messages from the list and press the Start button to start backing up your text messages. Click the Restore button to restore this backup to your Android. Disconnect the iPhone from your computer and connect the Android to your computer after enabling the USB debugging on your Android. Check Google if you don't know how to enable USB debugging on your Android. Phone is connected now, so click the Start button to start transferring text messages from iOS to Android. We need to make the Connector default SMS application on Android. Tap on Connector and make it your default SMS application. You can make the Messages app your default messaging application again after transferring SMS from iPhone to your Android. Click the OK button after making the Connector your default SMS app. Now the tool is transferring my text messages to my Android device. Restore is completed. That means you can disconnect your Android from your computer. Here are all the iPhone text messages and iMessages on my Android smartphone. So, there are the few ways to transfer text messages from iPhone to any Android. I hope this video will help you. If you find the video useful, then please give it a like and share it with others. That's all for now, and thank you for watching.